Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. My name is Pulse, back with Doors, this time alone, and the only reason we're alone is something that I explain when I start my first run alone. Yeah, there's not too much that happens in this episode, and we will be returning for something else. I do end up completing it this time, and again, we will be returning for the secret ending, because apparently there's one of those now, so yeah. Don't worry, not the last one until Doors 2. We still have another one for the secret ending and just seeing what else we can do. So yeah, I guess just enjoy the video. So I was just playing this with Jack and Colden, but they both decided to get off. So I decided I'm going to solo this time because it might make it a lot easier in terms of actually completing it because, you know, you don't have to worry about everyone else there. So, yeah, so I'm just gonna try and see how fast I can run through this. Definitely gonna be cut through a lot. Yeah. So I guess this will just be, like, me talking about stuff. First of all, month of January was super huge. Everything started going back up again. You know, hoping that, this month also goes well. Should be getting some more Minecraft content since I want to post more on my actual server that should be going up about next week. You could expect videos on my Minecraft server, which is a PvP server, and just to like clarify this, because more people are probably going to see this video than those videos, it's a private server, so like chances are you're not going to be invited. If you join my Discord server though, we want to post like some giveaways just to allow people onto the server, and it's Minecraft Java. I'll also specify that it's Minecraft Java and modded, so you're gonna need know how to mod and have a PC that can handle it. Like, there's a lot of stuff that we're trying to do. Well, I did it before. There are previous videos that I have on it. They weren't really the best, and I'm gonna definitely change up the style for that stuff for obvious reasons. If anybody sees this video and ends up seeing like the videos on that, don't ask to join. If you want a chance at joining, join my Discord server where you might actually have a chance to partake in a giveaway to join. And again, it's Java, so don't enter the giveaway if you don't have Java. It's just gonna take up space and I'll have to rerun it for people that do have Java. So yeah, if you do plan to do it, just make sure you actually, you know, doing it and you have all the things that you're required to have to join. I was also streaming this before starting to record, so be sure to check out my Twitch link in the description. Yeah, we were playing, frustrated. I decided I'm gonna keep on recording, try and get it finished. You know, because I don't wanna have people wait for a third episode. The last time I played them too, and I only ended up uploading two for this new update. So yeah, you're just trying to make it fun. Alright, well now I'm at the chase sequence, and doing this alone means nobody's talking and nobody's trying to tell each other, oh yeah, it's this way. Which means, we'll see. If I could first try this alone, then, I mean, it's crazy. Also kinda sucks, it's that I was able to do it alone, but, you know. Thank you. infinity. Fuck ass, let's go. Damn, man. Do you believe in, you know, a higher power? Interesting question. Solo this thing, so I'll be done with it. I'll be done with it until the next major update.
There.
So much free money. I did not. Literally can't see. I can do this. Second run sequence so far. Kidding me? I don't have a lighter. I can't see. I'm going through all these dark rooms, literally, like, completely in the dark. Yeah, you saw it. Library. I would have been so sad if I lost my run to ambush again. Oh, okay. Right, another dark room in complete darkness because I don't have any light. I have to go through the greenhouse with no light. Very high chance. Got my vitamins. So hard to avoid. Never mind. It's actually pretty easy. Greenhouse. Every room. It's a whole chase sequence this time. It's not good. Nothing really stopping me. There's literally nothing stopping me? What? What is this? No? Do I need the crucifix? Oh, I think I need a crucifix. You're kidding. Oh, okay, so there's gonna be another episode because there's no way I'm doing that tonight. Next episode, I come back. Bring it up. Make sure I got it. I don't know what they do. This stuff is sketchy. This stuff is sketchy. No, bro, I don't know where to go. Thank you. What? He got me through the wall? What? How are you supposed to complete that? I don't understand. There's no... You get all the stuff and then you're just there. What am I supposed to do? What, dude? Because there's no way. I was... That run, 36 minutes, dude. Ending with the crucifix. That's it. That is so stupid. The key just would not show up. Which sucks, because I literally got everything I needed, but the only thing that wouldn't show up was the key. The one thing I truly needed. And then I got hit through a wall. Another chase sequence because I couldn't find the key, which sucks. I better be able to find the crucifix at least so I can put that new door for me. Oh, that's stupid. Priority, alright? Priority. Just in case I need to find that. Are you kidding me? I didn't even realize that was already. Alright, well, let's do this once again. Took him a bit. They give you a second chance. I was about to be so annoyed, dude. This is why you don't give up. I should almost most definitely be dead. 6, 6, 7, 8, something. 6, 6, 7, 8, something. 6, 6, 7, 8, 6. No. 6, 6, 7, 8, 0. Oh, okay. That was pretty simple. Hey guys, how's it going? Yes! You're a lifesaver, man. Jeff charges so much for his stuff, dude. He's got that kind of money, you know? I butchered that so hard. I'm so sorry. El Goblin. That is actually terrifying. Things are really mean to me. Can I get another lighter? That would be super appreciated. Or a flashlight. I'll take either one. I don't use the flashlight at all. But you know. Are you kidding me? You are making this so much more difficult. Oh, I can't search. I figured that out even now. Not as far back as I can. Going quite a lot there. Priorities. I am definitely gonna search this because I know that we can figure out just get items. Thank God, dude. I figured it would be. That was just unfair, you see? Here we go. This is gonna suck. There's a chance, there's a pretty high chance I will have to sacrifice. two of them. Interesting. Never experienced that before. Yep. That scared the hell out of me. Dang. Things I can do this stuff, it's just absolutely horrifying. I'm gonna beat the hell out of you. Imagine you could fake lock. Should be able to do that. That'd be super cool. Oh. Oh. So it just preserves an item. I mean, cool, but like, I guess. Well, that kind of makes me sad now. Cause now I don't, wait, can I take it back, please? I kind of would rather use it. Can I take it back? I can't, thanks. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Going to hold it out. No, I'm not gonna do that because that might accidentally waste it. Let me check upstairs. The key. Of course. I feel like I should solve the puzzle first, just in case I need to run still. Oh crap. Oh no. Oh, okay. Interesting. Crap. You just have to make me do this. One. You suck for making me guess. Five. Five. Expert technician. Oh no, I knew it. The power of Jesus. He's silent. Oh! Crucify! Oh. I sit down now? I don't think my leg's supposed to be bent that way, and I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to still be holding the crucifix. But I hold it. And let me guess. Boom, yep, like last time. Actively tries to leave now, and then he survives because he lands on it. And then we're falling at super high speed. Whoa! Whoa! Thank you all so much for watching. Sorry for the really low audio and my mic. Kind of changed it around a bit. Not gonna do that anymore. Probably gonna make it so my mic's a bit louder, because honestly, I feel like it's better if people have to turn me down than they can't hear me at all when on max volume. So definitely gonna try and do some other things for that, just to make it a bit easier. Anyways, again, we're coming back to check out some more stuff. Don't worry. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed, drop a like, subscribe if you haven't already. You can go follow my Twitch, join my Discord, and follow my Twitter or TikTok. I'm not really active on this platform, so don't really worry too much about it. Other content gonna be continuing again. It's just, trying to get some time, getting some other stuff out, because a lot of people do like the Doors videos, so I thought, play it again. So again, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.